What's up, everyone? My name is Speed Streak, and welcome back to Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Well, here we are in Robotnik's main base of West Side Island, Metropolis Zone, also known as his capital of the Robotnik Empire. And I have to say, it looks a lot. As I was saying, they actually did a really good job in amping up the danger, the evil of it. It really amped it up. I mean, comparing it to Scrap Brain Zone. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. And it also actually has some similarities to future bases, including Metallic Madness Zone in Sonic CD. Ooh! Okay, careful, Tails. Okay, those pistons are a nuisance, especially these starfish. Oh, stop it! They seem to explode everywhere. How about the animals in them? Okay. Boomerang and grasshoppers. That's interesting. Oh, careful, Tails. There's always a pattern here. Oh, sweet! At least we have all the Chaos Emeralds. Oh, crap! I need to avoid these guys. Seriously. Actually, those... Yeah, I think those are somewhat similar. Oh, crap. Whoa! I need to be careful where these stupid starfish aim their... Whoops! Oh, well. Yeah, I need to watch where those... starfish aim their tips. Wait a minute, where'd that crab go? I knew he was there a minute ago. Well, anyways, I recently read an article on TSSZ News. Well, on an article relating to, what else? Sonic games. And what the topic is about is, well, Sonic games being rushed to make the deadline. And of course you know about Sonic 06 and other Sonic games being rushed, but I never thought that Sonic 1 itself would be delayed. I mean, what I read about is that when Sonic 1 was delayed, Act 3 of Scrap Brain Zone was later turned into kind of like a similarity to Labyrinth Zone, but with purple water. So it was kind of like a redoing part of an original zone. But to be fair, it actually fits the game really well. Just when the hero was thought to have beaten the villain has something new under the sleeve, which is actually quite an improvement. I mean, sometimes rushing games can be okay, but not all the time. I mean, when Sonic 2 itself was being made, I mean, it itself couldn't have a, how should I put it, 2 more months of development. I'm just repeating what the article says. Well, not exactly repeating, but reiterating. As I was saying, Sonic 2 itself could have 2 more months of development, but Sega wanting to release it in 1992 said, let's release it. Let's cut out a few levels to make sure. So that's why we didn't get levels at such as Wood Zone. Which is, there are many other zones which weren't included in Sonic 2, including one with Wood Zone, which takes place in a forest-like zone, almost like Mushroom Zone, except without the mushrooms. There's also... where am I going? There was also, of course, Hidden Palace Zone, Oh, is this a loop? Oh, it's a loop. Okay. Sorry. There's also a loop. I mean, sorry. There's also Hidden Palace Zone, which was reintroduced in the Sonic 2 remake by Christian Whitehead. And finally, there is Genocide City Zone, which was actually an act which was supposed to be after Metropolis Zone, but was later changed into Metropolis Zone Act 3. I think someone kind of remade Genocide City Zone in the video. I don't know, but I have to check it out. Well, you could look it up if you want to, but so yeah, originally Genocide City Zone was supposed to be a separate zone, but due to Sega rushing Sonic 2, they're like, hey, can we make this into Act 3 of Sonic 2 of Metropolis Zone? And the Sega producers are like, whoops. Not like whoops. They're like, okay. No, it's just I accidentally fell into the stupid lava. Whoa! At least those okay. And you know that, you know, when Sonic 3 and Knuckles was being created, they actually didn't. Well, they originally planned to make it into one full game, but I think from what I remember from reading from the article that they originally did plan to make it into a one full game, with Battery Zone originally being part of the original game. Yay! I almost got hit by the spike. That was too close. Okay, let's see. Whoa! Watch where you're aiming, you stupid starfish! Okay. So yeah, that's why Battery Zone appeared in Sonic & Knuckles than originally in Sonic 3. Of course, later it appeared in Sonic 3 and Knuckles. I mean, sometimes whoa! Back into Super Sonic again, are we? Okay. Time to go down because I originally went up. Oh boy. This is gonna be a bit difficult. Okay, so we can go up. Whoops. Okay, this is gonna be a bit difficult. Me being into Super Sonic, I can't control myself! But I can almost control myself. Okay. Okay. We're good. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I almost got hit myself. I almost hit myself with the spikes. Jump! That was too close. That was way too close. Okay. I think we're good. Come on. Oh, what? Whoa, what? Oh, there were spikes! Okay, I get that. Almost like that buzzsaw from Scrap Brains. Okay, I'm getting off topic. Anyways. So, yeah. So, when Sega originally thought that Sonic 3 Knuckles was not gonna work because of it being, like, you know what, it's well, when they're saying, you know what, this game is getting a bit too big. Let's split it. That's not the reason why it got rushed. They're like, no, let's just put Battery Zone in the second part of Sonic 3 Knuckles. That'll be better. But still, Sonic 3 Knuckles is a really good game. And I said I will play it after Sonic 2. Whoa, what did I glitched out, or something. Or I found a hidden passageway, or I don't know. That was a bit weird. Oh boy. Okay, good. There isn't any lava on the bottom. That's good news. But there are spikes. Let's just go forward. Hey! There are spikes! There are spikes! Oh, it's an extra life! Yes, I need an extra life! Thank you! Thank you so much! Ah! I'm so glad there's a spike there. And crap. No! I'm not gonna lose my lives anymore. I'm back to the regular 3 lives. Okay, ah! I'm trying not to hit the spike. Ah, no, I hit the spike! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what? All the way back in the beginning? Ah, nuts. Ah, nuts. Ah, walnuts, peanuts. Grape nuts. Okay. Anyways, back to the Rushing. The next game, which was rushed in development, and was in development nightmare. Ah, stupid crab Batnik. I always hate you. Stupid crab claw. Okay. As I was saying, the next Sonic game was, which was in originally be rushed, was Sonic Extreme, which was, of course, a canceled Sonic game. I mean, when Sega was originally making that, they're like, well, they were trying to make it into the Sega Saturn engine. I think they did that. I think they perfected the engine with Knights and Dreams. So they tried to do the same thing with Sonic Extreme, but unfortunately, due to it taking so long, it was officially canceled. Then they brought in Sonic 3D Blast instead, which was an okay game, but not the best one. But the next game, which was actually intriguing, was Sonic Adventure. When Sega originally brought Sonic into 3D through the Dreamcast, they had like very little time, like only 9 months to make the game and everything. And they had to go to South America, make designs, check out all the Mayan temples, you name it. Oh, come on, get up there, stupid cog! Okay, we're almost there. Let's get back down, stupid. Thank you. Let me get this ring first. Okay. So yeah. I think when Sonic Adventure was first released in Japan, I think Sonic Adventure had a bit lower frame rates at first, I guess. I don't know, I'm trying to remember from what I read in the topic. Whoa! I almost got crushed! That was a bit too close. Good thing I'm immune to the spikes now. Okay, now there's a safe spot. Okay. Now I'm happy. Wait, whoops. Ah! What? Lava. Just get up! Up, Sonic, just jump! Jump already! Thank you! Okay. I guess one way to go is up. Up? Maybe? Okay. Okay, take that, you stupid crab meat. Okay. Ah, I wish I got that other life. That way I'll be able to get I'll have 3 instead of 2. Okay, this is good. Ah, whoa, ah! Dang it, there isn't any. Jump. I need to control myself! Sonic! Okay. No, too soon! Ah, come on! No! At least it won't hit you! Oh, same spot! Yes, same spot, thank you! Okay. Now that we've got that out of the way, thank goodness there are rings here. Okay, as I was saying, I mean, above all else, Sonic Adventure proved to be the comeback for Sonic, despite it being rushed. And we all know the infamous Sonic 06 being rushed. I mean, when Sega was on the deadline trying to rush Sonic 2006 into its 15th anniversary, and why can't I get up here? I need to make a better running start. Okay. One minute. Ah, come on! Okay. Yes! There we go. Okay. As I was saying, when Sonic 06 was originally being made... No, you don't. That was my fault. Okay. It was... See you later. So yeah, Sonic 06 was infamously rushed. And that's why there are so many glitches. Oh, come on! No, I'm down to one life! Dang it! Okay, at least there was a safe spot here. Okay, I need to be super careful when I turn into Super Sonic. I need to be also careful with that stupid grasshopper. I said to be careful! Give me ring! Thank you! Oh! Dang it. Okay. Let's try this again. So yeah, when due to Sonic 06 being rushed, it was... of course, negatively received because of its long delays... glitches and everything. I mean, Sonic 06 was a mess. I mean, also, another example of a Sonic game being rushed recently is Sonic Boom, of course. Oh, how many grasshoppers are there? There you go. Just die already. Wait. Oh, there's my life! There's my life! Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, crud. This again. No! Why do I keep messing up there? Why do I keep messing up? Sorry if I'm yelling very loudly in the microphone. I don't like it when I die! Okay. So, yeah. Sometimes... Oh! Oh! I totally forgot it's a they're boomerangs. So yeah, sometimes when Sonic games... I can't speak because these stupid fanics keep messing me up! Come on, just get up there! I'm just gonna go back down. Fine, be that way. Okay. As I was saying... Sometimes when Sonic games... get rushed, it's sometimes due to the, like, the deadline and everything, and when you get a deadline for something, like, a game, people try to rush so quickly in order to make a deadline that it makes the game a complete mess! It makes the game look so badly that it hurts. Not only does it hurt the company, but also hurts everyone else. I mean, they were like pressured to get in onto the deadline, and that's not good. So there is a good reason why Sonic Mania and Sonic Project 2017 were delayed. So that way, Sega would help bring Sonic back, good as new. And with new adventures, and games which are not delayed! Okay. So yeah, that would help bring... with the delays... It would help bring Sonic's reputation back. Ah! I shouldn't have jumped. Did I jump? Okay, good. I should stay right here. Hell. Okay. So yeah, it's actually a pretty interesting article that you can check out on TSSZ News. I mean, for delaying games is not bad. Not bad at all. I mean, you do want to delay games so you can make it better. And a lot. So yeah, just make it better. Better graphics, better control, just better everything. Just, okay, Sonic. Jump! There! Okay, that's how you jump. There we go. Now we can move on. Wasted enough time already. There we go. Okay. There we go. So yeah. Yes! Thank you, game! Thank you for giving me another life! I love you. I just love you. Oh, great. You again? I have a question. What? Whoa! What? Oh, I didn't notice that. I totally forgot. I totally forgot about that. You better be careful with the steam, Tails. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're not good. We're not good! Okay, we need to wait for the ring. Timing! And jump! Rings, 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 rings. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. So yeah, do you think that starfish have animals in them? Because if they did, Robotnik might be killing them. Oh, gee, that is a bit dark. If they're not, well, at least he's being a bit... Whoa, what is that? Oh, uh-oh, we need to be careful here. We need to be careful here, Tails. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, no, no. No, not anymore, you stupid grasshopper. Okay. We can spin dash our way down, Tails. So yeah, as I said earlier, Metropolis Zone Act 3 was originally supposed to be a different zone, but 2, of course, Sega rushing Sonic 2 to be released in 1992, Genocide City is later turned into Metropolis Zone Act 3. And I think Metropolis Zone is the only zone with 3 acts, reminiscent to the original, because in all... For all the other zones, they have only one act or 2 acts inside, too. Okay. We're doing good so far. We're doing good. Hopefully we won't turn into Super Sonic pretty soon. Okay. I thought that platform was gonna move. Oh boy. Ah! That was way too close. I really like those balls. I think Sonic would be like, those would be pretty cool parkour moves I can learn later on. The wall jumping, of course. Ah! Oh my gosh! I hate these badniks! I hate losing rings. Whoops. Okay. Whoa! Lava again? Seriously, where? Ouch! Oh boy. Ah! My butt! Ow, my butt! What? Oh crap, my ring, my ring! My ring, my ring! Thank you! Okay, this is gonna be a bit tough for me. Ah! Jump! No! Ring, 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 ring! Thank you, Tails! Thank you, you're a lifesaver. Thank you, Tails. Okay. Oh, crap. This is gonna be a... I might have to concentrate. Oh! I hate... No! The ring! No! Is there a way to go back? Oh, yes, there is! Is there a way to go back? Ah, dang it! No! There is no way to go back! I should have turned to Super... I should have turned to Sonic. If it weren't for that stupid grasshopper! Oh, come on, come on, come on! No, like that. Yes, yes, there we go. Okay. Jump. Jump. Oh! I totally forgot! I totally forgot about the pattern part. Ah, crap, I'm back to 2 lives? No! I don't want to go back to 2 lives. I want to go back to 3 lives! Dang it! That's not fair, guys! Okay, let's try this again. Shall we? Running start? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, crap, I didn't get enough momentum. This way, Tails! There we go, okay. At least we have this safe spot. We're not going back up again, that's for sure. Oh, what did you get, Tails? Oh, wait, no. Oh, well. I'll get more rings down here. What? Starfish! Wait, what is that? What is that? Come on, come on. Get in there. Yes, we can. Okay, good. Oh. Oh. How convenient. I totally forgot we can do that. Jump through the walls. Yes, yes. Extra life. Extra life. Rings, rings. Oh, I totally forgot we can do that! I'm an idiot! I totally forgot we can do that back in Spring Yard Zone. Oh my gosh. I'm a dummy! I almost crushed myself. Almost taking away my own extra third life. Ow! Ow! Spikes! Owie, owie, owie! Even though I'm made of spikes myself, steel spikes hurt really badly. No, you don't! No, you don't! Oh, oh, come on! Stupid crabs. Ooh! Ah, dang it, lava again? Yeah, I think Robotnik is powering it from the lava from the hilltop zone. That could be the only explanation. Well, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Are we back here? No! Oh, don't tell me. Are we back here? No, I want my rings. I want my rings. I want... No! Stop! Wait! Stop making me lose my rings! Dang it! No! Ah! I hate you, you stupid grasshoppers! I hate you so much! No, you don't! No! Those guys are just hate. Pure hate. Oh! Owie! Nuts! Okay. I think this is an alternate way to go around, right? Okay. Okay, it is. Wait a minute! I want to go down... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Ah! Lava! I totally forgot about the lava! No! Stop it! Oh, thank you, Tails. Okay, this is really frustrating. I keep losing my rings. I keep losing my lives. No, you don't. Oh, wait. Oh, crap, I made a mistake. I made a mistake. It's back to the spikes. Ah, dang it. Back to the stupid spikes. No! Just gonna make a run for it. Just gonna make a run for it. Oh! Wait. Oh, crap, I made a mistake again! Oh my gosh! I've been holding my breath this entire time. Oh! Rings! Yes! Rings! Give me rings! Oh, you stupid platform! Out of the way! Okay. Okay then. Now that we've gotten our bearings... I hope... No! 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 Okay. I think you're all good. I'm not gonna deal with you guys anymore. Why did I touch you? I didn't mean to touch you. Okay, we cannot go up. Nuts. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Thank you. At least, okay. Breathe in. Breathe out. No, you don't. Sorry, Tails. If you move at that very high velocity, you won't be able to get hit. Or if it's the right timing. Yes! Okay. One ring left. Ah, oh, nuts. Oh, good! Goody-goody. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, this is boss battle time. I remember now. Oh, thank you. Thank you for giving me the rings. Okay. Lucky Robotnik. Ah, you foiled my plans for the last time, Hedgehog. Oh, thank you, Tails. Oh, do we have to pop those? Okay, we do. So we have to pop those. Ow, Tails, get rings. Ah, get rings. No. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, crap, this is like the bubble boss battle. Either my timing. Okay, we have to hit from the butt. Ah, run, Tails, no! Oh crap, I'm down to my last life. At least there are spare rings here. Okay, so we have to hit from the butt. You're gonna hit Robotnik's butt so many times. Come on, Tails. It's our only chance. Okay, so what I did was that I actually panicked and I had to start the level over again. But at least I now have 3 lives. Okay, Sonic. Now that we're done being a bit impatient, now we can kick Robotnik's butt. I know it's taking a while, Sonic, but can kick some major butt now. Okay. So, what we have to do... make sure we have to keep our rings. First of all, get rid of his balloons. Keep away from him. That's what. Ah! Ring! Tails! Get it! Get ring! Tails! Oh crap! Timer! I'm just gonna do this all day long. Okay, last one. Okay, we're doing a lot better than last time. And get back here, Robotnik! Yes! 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 Thank you, Tails! Oh crap, man, we need to go now. Holy crap, and just out of time. Holy crap, only 15 seconds left. Holy crap, now that definitely took a really long time. This level was definitely fun, but frustrating. Okay, that's all the time I have for today. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. In the next episode, we're gonna take it to the skies. So stay tuned for more. So once again, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this video, you can click like, leave a comment about it, and you can share it with friends if you want to. So once again, thank you, everyone, so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Speed Streak.